Hello everyone, I'm Remy. Today I'm going to rate all the new Scream Fortress maps that came to TF2. There are 6 new maps, I played all of them and I'm going to tell my thoughts about them. Our first map, Erebus. It's a Halloween version of Ambush. This map is very similar to Dust Bowl, 3-staged CP map, in total 6 control points, where one team is attacking and the other is defending. Map looks great, the layout is alright, I guess a B tier. Second map, The Terror, from the same creator of Erebus. This map is specially made for Halloween and its payload. I don't like this map. The layout is confusing, spawns are horrible, I really don't enjoy this map. D tier. Synthetic. Halloween version of Synthetic. It looks very nice and designed very well. It's King of the Hill and plays out perfectly. I really think the origin of this map needs to be added into the core game. S tier. Graveyard. Halloween version of Lumberyard. Graveyard is the most special map this year. It uses player destruction to emulate arena mode. One of the reasons why arena mode is bad is that when you die, you needed to wait because you are dead, which doesn't go well with the casual playstyle of TF2. Graveyard fixes that with being able to heal your teammates as a mini ghost. These mini ghosts are adorable. I love this map. I think this map easily goes to A tier or even S. I'm putting to A. Farmageddon. Player destruction map. You kill each other, collect wheat clear, go inside the pumpkin and destroy the pumpkin, whoever does it first wins. There's something strange about this map that I really don't like. Map isn't perfectly symmetrical on both X and Z axes, which really confuses me while playing. It goes to C tier. Los Muertos, another King of the Hill map. This map looks amazing. I believe they take the inspiration from Mexico and the Day of the Dead. Map layout is very good too, plays out nicely, easily A tier. So here's my tier list. What do you think? Leave a comment. I'm going to leave the tier maker link below too so you can rate them. Anyways, hope you liked, subscribe, hit the bell, see you in another video.